Hey everybody, welcome back to... Ooh, hey, look, a crafting item. Okay, well, we probably lost all of our shit.
Miguel!
Crafting items, come back.
Could be useful.
I can't run.
I'll keep this for later.
Focus mixture, huh?
Where are they? I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Store outfits?
Howlers. Fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you?
I don't have a...
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Scavenger increase. Increase breath capacity. Vestige outfits require fewer resources to restore to glory. First charge shot. Visual assistance when aiming at enemies ahead. Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after healing. Reduce damage for falling from heights. Never slip when grabbing edges. More reaction time for traps and grappling enemies. Incapacitate unarmored foes with a counterattack. Resist damage after performing stealth kill. Reduce time between charged shots. Unlocks next weapon upgrade level. Loose arrows simultaneously at 2 locked targets. 3 locked targets. See shit easier. Reduce noise from. Increase the amount of man-made crafting resources gathered. Available for purchase. Rare animals or adds a flare round attachment to all pistols. Flare rounds ignite unarmored enemies and blind surrounding enemies.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the rack. I'll need a tool to open that.
Yeah, just hurt yourself some more way, don't you?
Damn it!
You seriously can't do a single thing without fucking yourself up. Again.
Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
Sprint, damn it. Oh, you're gonna automatically just go there. Handy improvised blade, cut roofs, and stealthy takedowns. What's this? Tactical Adventure Black. Craft additional ammo. Bonus XP for stealth kills. Health regen. Additional hide and fat. Gain additional plant and mineral crafting resources. Bonus XP from hunting. Adventurer none, survivor none, remnant none, commando none, 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 none. Tunic of the Exiled Fox. Increase focus time. Bonus XP from hunting. Brocken. Enemies take longer to identify, stealth kill. Those. Oh. I thought our midriff was exposed in that one. Yeah. Gain additional high. I see. Used for firing rope arrows. Oh, so she does actually have that.
That should be sharp enough.
So I'm stabbing people with a bit of... Okay, yeah, back thing, got it.
Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second rope tethering them. Yes! Now I can get my gear back.
Alright, so how much do you want to guess that we're going to get our stuff back and then immediately get attacked by some kind of predator? Of course, the only thing usable is going to be a bow. All of your guns were lost.
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Because you're dumb. Just because you're smart doesn't mean you're not stupid.
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you?
Bullshit!
Damn!
He was fucking dead! Okay, then. Why were you walking on your own?
Careful, careful. Wonder where this will lead.
Don't worry, Miguel. I'll come and save you as soon as I've, you know, completely decimated this nearby tomb.
What do we have here?
Huh. Feathered boots, eh?
Got to be the way up.
Yeah, because even though there's, you can see what's down there, water, that's probably just a kill plane.
This seems to describe a hidden chamber nearby.
You have entered the tomb of the silver monkey, or whatever the fuck it is. Fucking rabbit. Damn it. Alright, so we have... deals higher damage to animals. Oh, I actually have to make those. All right, so I have my rappel wire. Bitch. Did it run past me? probably can't get in here, can I? I don't have the climbing axe. Oh, that's nice. Really, they just clipped through the fucking wall. Oh, I see. It's one of those bushes they're blocking. Up there because I don't have a climbing axe. That is. Oh shit.
In the early 19th century.
Oh, fuck off. I don't give a shit. Alright, I guess we'll actually go where we're supposed to go now. Oh, come on, you could Skyrim down the side of that and be fine.
Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh, no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
Every part of the world seems to have its own mythical, forest-dwelling, bipedal creature. Around here, it's known as the Sisamite. The guardian of the forest. Described as large and ape-like, it's rumored to kill male humans on sight, but takes the females to its cave for mating purposes. Mm.
So it's a horny Sasquatch. George, George of the jungle, friend to you and me. George, George, George of the jungle. This again. Ow. Well, isn't the immediate as soon as I got my bow thing, but of course there's a big angry animal.
Holy shit.
Get through the Shaguar territory. think of some funny shit? Look, I got you food. Bitch!
Got to be careful here.
Well, I'm gonna get attacked on the other side of this.
Damn it! It's working.
Third one. Hey! That's my fucking skin, you piece of shit! I just got robbed by a fucking cat! Good thing I fucking skinned that one while I had a chance. Why are you... That's not me pushing anything when it... That's just the controller itself being shit, I guess. Oh, great. So now there's a pistol. I'm not pushing anything.
That's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
Jonah, the jaguars could eat for months on your fat ass. Jerking to the side for? Fucking climbing axe better be up here.
I got you killed.
Again.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
Jaguar Chow.
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? My cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
Okay, so... Hang on! I detected a tomb this way, so we can't go about our actual objective because there might be upgrades.
No one's been through here in years. think this is the way out.
Okay, then what is this? Of course. Fuck
and
you.
Here I thought this would be simple.
Yeah, me too, but we have to pad this shit down, don't we?
I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing.
God damn it. Stop padding the shit out. Because it latched in that one time. Okay, so what random piece of shit did I find now? Let's get back to the base camp. Yar, har, fiddle-dee-dee. I think dodge rolling is actually faster than walking. Oh, unless the game actually decides that it'll allow you to sprint. Okay, don't grab on.
Yeah.
know, sometimes she decides, hey, I'm going to sprint, and sometimes she decides, hey, I'm not going to sprint.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff that you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No, I... When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me toward something. It's real.
When you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge.
Negotiate better prices. Okay, so we can't fast travel. Alright, well, anyhow, I'll catch you guys next time. Later!